India's culture is rooted in colorful festivals that date back to ancient history. One such festival is the Holi Rath Yatra, also known as Chariot Festival, which is celebrated every year across India with great joy and enthusiasm. It is a significant Hindu festival as Lord Jagannath, along with his siblings, come by chariots for general sojourn and go to Gundicha Temple. After a stopover of 9 days at the Gundicha Temple, the deities return to their abode.
Decked up chariots, processions and religious fanfare by tens of thousands of devotees, this is what an annual chariot festival or Rath Yatra looks like. However, due to strict measures imposed to prevent a spike in the infection rate, the festival in the town of Puri, whose annual spectacle is popular and visited by people from around the world, the festivities were a low-key affair this time around. Only priests and servitors who tested RT-PCR negative were allowed to participate in the procession.
Rath Yatra is one of the biggest festivals celebrated in Odisha, and it is widely celebrated in all over Odisha, and people outside India also come to Odisha to see how Rath Yatra is celebrated. And it is usually celebrated in a very grand way, but due to Corona, first wave and lockdown, we haven't celebrated it in more than 2 years.
Jagannath Rath Yatra or the Chariot Festival commemorates Hindu Lord Jagannath's annual visit to Gundicha Temple near Balagandhi, Chakapuri. The festival is celebrated by worshipping the Lord, who is also known as the ruler of the world according to Hindu mythology, with his elder brother Balbhadra and sister Subhadra. According to religious customs, Lord Jagannath is taken out on a chariot and taken to the famous Gundicha Mata temple, where the Lord rests for 7 days. After this, the return journey of Lord Jagannath begins.
Last 2 years, because of this pandemic, we have been suffering from by staying home and not going out and obeying the COVID guidelines as administered by the Puri administration. And for the last 2 years, we have been unfortunate to not see God, Lord Jagannath. And this function is particularly where Lord comes out of the temple and visits all his bhaktas. And this time also, like last year, we also could not participate in the chariot festival, which happens once in a year.
The auspicious festival was also celebrated in other parts of the country with limited gatherings. The hymns of Jai Jagannath reverberated around the temple premises as devotees offered prayers to the deities. Over the years, such festivals have gone a long way in highlighting the cultural treasure trove of the states of the region, particularly focusing on the spiritual traditions.